It was many and many a year ago, in a kingdom by the sea, that there a maiden lived whom you may know by the name of Annabel Lee. And this maiden she lived with no other thought than to love and be loved by me. I was a child and she was a child in this kingdom by the sea, but we loved with a love that was more than love, I and my Annabel Lee, with a love that winged seraphs of heaven coveted her and me. And this was the reason that long ago, in a kingdom by the sea, that a wind blew out of a cloud, chilling my beautiful Annabel Lee. So that her highborn kinsmen came and bore her away from me to shut her up in a sepulcher in this kingdom by the sea. The angels, not so half happy in heaven, went envying her and me. Yes, that is the reason, as all men know, in this kingdom by the sea, that that wind came out of that cloud by night, chilling and killing my Annabel Lee. But our love was a love that was far stronger than love of those who were older than we, of many far wiser than we. And neither the angels in heaven above, nor the demons down under the sea, can ever dissever my soul from the soul of the beautiful Annabel Lee. For the moon never beams without bringing me dreams of the beautiful Annabel Lee. And the stars never rise, but I feel the bright eyes of the beautiful Annabel Lee. And so all the night tide, I lay down by the side of my darling, my life and my bride, in her sepulcher by the sea, in her tomb by the sounding sea.